day, friends. Today you will see a review of the 23rd episode of the Turkish series My Beautiful Life, as well as a preview of the 24th episode. Onur and Sebnem see Didem in front of them, and they are shocked. But Didem is not involved, as she believes she handed the bag to Demir. Questions arise, and this couple remains in danger. Mesut is starting to suspect Sebnem's involvement in something, so he sets out to find her. The blackmailer persists, and the problem remains unresolved. Aysel worries about Demir, and understandably, her lover supports her in this difficult moment. Today, Melissa will meet this man. Sebnem receives a call from Mesut and must meet him immediately. Everything is happening just as Niyazi said. Sebnem will go to Mesut. Onur watches his mother, who continues to search for Demir. It's time for Mesut to learn the truth. Didem thinks about Demir, and today Aysel will visit her. Mesut will come to Onur, and he already knows what happened to Demir, where he is buried. Onur will tell Mesut the whole truth and is ready to face punishment alone. Mesut will call the police, but he won't turn Onur in. Now the police will start searching for Demir, which Aysel doesn't like because they will have to testify. Sebnem will explain everything to Mesut, and they will mend their relationship. They will spend the night together, and Elif will watch their happiness. In the morning, Mesut and Sebnem will see a message from Elif. Melissa and Onur will find out the gender of their child. They are expecting a daughter. Ahmet will meet with Elif. Aysel learns that she will have another granddaughter, and she is happy about it. Mesut must help Sebnem, and together with Onur, Ahmet will bring Elif straight to Sebnem's hands. Onur and Mesut will work together. Elif will suffer greatly from Sebnem. She will be beaten and humiliated. Elif will find new allies. Mesut and Onur already know who rented the car into which Didem placed the bag with money. Sebnem will bring the children to Aysel, and it's clear that their relationship has improved. Demir's father conducts his investigation. The police will inform Aysel that Demir really wanted to kill Sebnem and the children, which shocks her. Sebnem will support Asim. Niyazi will see how Sebnem has changed. Nilgun wants Arzu and Elif out of their lives. Elif, beaten, will burst into Didem's establishment and accuse Sebnem, but this time no one will believe her. It's very sad to see Isil suffer. No mother should go through such grief. Mesut has already found out for whom Ahmet rented the car. Sebnem will tell Nilgun how she beat Elif. Elif will try to win Onur to her side, but it's impossible. Didem will apologize to Sebnem for not believing in the situation with Demir. Demir's father will visit Sebnem. Mesut already knows the name of the blackmailer and it turns out to be Melissa. Everyone will be shocked. On that fateful night, Melissa couldn't sleep. And going out into the garden, she saw everything and filmed it, then blackmailed for money. Everything could have ended there if Elif hadn't overheard their conversation. In the preview for the 24th episode, we await pleasant moments with Mesut and Sebnem. It will be their engagement. They will find Demir's body, but in a different place. The problems for Sebnem and Onur won't end, and it seems Elif will come up with a proposal for Melissa. Aizel will be told that Sebnem is guilty of Demir's murder. Friends, please like and subscribe. It's very important for us.